his ears. Bite off.
Hey! I am the man who can just look at the woman and she gets pregnant.
You should leave issues of the generals to the generals.
You want another rap?
Yeah, Susan!
Has this country gone to the dogs? Or the dogs have come to the country? Widespread rumors about a cabinet reshuffle. More rumors that a minister had been sent on forced leave due to unexplained wellness. Honorable Frank Atumwebaze, is it true that you have been on forced leave?
I have somebody who will help me to tell you the whole, all the stories, their origins, okay? And show you the evidence, and I will add on.
Could you please summon him for us, Honorable?
My brother Habib Mboa, come here and tell these people.
So, Habib Mboa, why did you post falsehoods about the minister on social media?
I was being used to unfairly injure the reputation of Honorable Frank Tumwebaze.
But who were you working for to tarnish the image of our minister?
Captain Katabaz Emmy was our main contact person and boss.
So Emmy Katabaz is the mercenary working against Honorable Tumwebaze?
Sent me the first message that claimed that Honorable Frank Tumwebaze had been sent on first leave by President Museveni after shillings 10 billion was found on his personal account in Grand Bank.
But what could be Katabazi's intentions?
After our man, Honorable Mama and Baba's lost in Nambole, we started to plan on the next move.
Honorable Tumwebaze, did you know that the people who lost in the NRM conference in Nambole are behind this maligning?
So much that people are spending money on simply because somebody lost in Nambole. They are yet to lose. I thank you.
Habib Mboa, did Katabaze pay you to malign our minister?
As Captain Katabaze promised to get me support of shillings 12 million from Honorable Amama Mbabaz to produce my book.
Did he give you the money?
He only gave me shillings 270,000 to buy internet bundles and airtime for sending the messages.
Send him a strong warning, Honorable.
You are a coward. You are a crook. You are not worth even associating with Amama Mbabaze. Because Amama Mbabaze has a record. He's a senior member of society and the leader of the party. So you shouldn't even associate with him. In fact, Amama Mbabaze is at risk to associate with Emmy Katabaze.
Katabaze! Have you heard? The president's man has spoken.
I am not a minister because somebody is my uncle. I am a minister because I have proved that I am worth being so.
But wait a minute. Did Katabaze really do all these bad things? Mr. Minister and your man Mboa, should I really believe you when you serve the same government with Katabaze? But let's go for a short break, and when you return, we shall ask Dr. Kizza Besigye why Police Chief General Kale Kaihura's men always arrest him.
AVD fellow is on again. I told you can't. I'm sad to know you go to me.
Thank you. Dr. Besigye, how do you always attract the wrath of the police officers?
Mr. Kaihura said that even when you look at me, you see that I am a criminal by my look.
But criminals do not look like you. You are a nice-looking, kind man.
And that I am one of those who just by looking you see a criminal, a violent person who should be dealt with, you know?
That is bad. Very bad. But on the other side, I had a dead with an 83-year-old man in Tungamo district who made my day.
Ruchiri rwanje, Yesu ninkwesherekamu.
Thank you, my dear. What about an English song?
Jesus, Savior, wash away all that has been wrong today. Help me every day to be good and gentle, more like thee.
Agnes Nandutu, point blank.
When I'm put to bed tonight, both my eyes are shut and say, Father, until the morning light, Watch my little bed tonight.